back again with Phil Green and the lads. The first song I'm going to sing to you was written for me by a young lad who was my accompanist for over 10 years, Harry Parr Davies. And I think he must have got the idea for this song during some of the times he spent at my home in Catherine. A little story all about PEDRO the fisherman. Echoing across